His shot doesn't go through, but he can walk across that wall. It's actually a really good start before. If that was gonna work. Nope. That's gonna ruin things. Really? Thank you.
Thank you.
Swordless are you running against? Have you actually completed this? I completed this with one hit to myself. So the goal now is not to get hit. At all. The past run was me when I only got one hit out of the whole run. I just use it for routing purposes, really. Ooh. I messed up. Eight. Yeah, I got hit. I bumped into Gleok's head, which doesn't even do half a heart damage. And that's my fiance laughing in the background. Five, six, and eight, nine. Okay, maybe I am at one. Two. Three. I'm at three. Should have been 10. What did I miscount? I didn't get hit. Why did the fairy? Does up aim mess up the fairy? That's odd. Still haven't learned about the fairy, I guess. I know it's supposed to be on a 15 from a 16, and then that's it, but I guess up aim resets that. Sounds like a good math guy. Anything all good? Dang it. I love how the money drains when I pause. It's kind of something weird. Can I blow more bombs? get out. Oh boy. I see that. Thank you. Is not gonna cooperate. Jerk. Wow. What a jerk. What a jerk. Hard. And if it's one head, crap. The fact that you have to be in close contact with this makes it hard. And the fireball could come out any second. Thank you. in the middle. So the final boss is coming up. Perfect. Level of posh strikes. Yeah. Stupid fireball. Stupid fireball again. Get your butt over here, you dark nut. No idea how that works. Take it if it does. How I hit the blue one. Crap. Do not get in the corner. This is as good as a final boss. Dang it. Have to be closer. Looks like when he shoots at the diagonal. Story. That's four. That's five. Oh. Oh boy. No way. That's one. Two. Three. Oh, he's coming right for me. That was stupid of me not to retreat. Yep, that's gonna happen. Yep. They're dancing all around me now. This head. Stubborn. Stop it. Just... damn it. It's one. They're cornering me. That didn't work. It's two, but I'm getting cornered. Oh, great. Oh, fun. They're hanging around the middle too much. I don't like the patterns. Oh, fun. Run. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, such bad luck. Dude, give me an opening. There's way too many of these guys. Nope. It's two, but... dang it, this head. Opening. Got you. Guys, anything with Zoldas tend to get really annoying really fast. It's not over, don't worry. The worst is to come, maybe. Couldn't let me get up there. Not good. What's that supposed to spell? Out? Come on. What did I do? A swing before? Yeah, swing. And magically these rocks decide to go to the right. Nope. What's going on with this big shield? It's annoying. And here's the part. I thought I was spamming more. Oh, come on, no, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. And no, you don't. I think I stopped breathing while you were talking. I'll taking out the boss. Why was that? All I need is 4 bombs. And this run does not kill Ganon, so it only ends at Ganon. Oh wait, I need 8 bombs. It's like once you turn your back, he just goes right after you. Don't forget the red ring! I think I have to escape. I think I do that. Don't I? Maybe I don't. Maybe oh, I was supposed to just up A. Oh well. Doesn't make a difference. Still get silver arrows, I presume. Nope. Not in this room. Because you don't need it for Swordless. According to Fred, anyways. See, once I turn to the right, he follows me. It's kind of creepy. It's actually very creepy. They just follows you right when you turn around. I think this should be the last refill. How about you go away? Okay. Yeah, it helps with 2 rooms. The original route I was thinking was going to be wood sorting it, but oh well. Turn around and. Hey, then follow. Jerk. Inconsistent jerk. Hey. 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 I like the boomerang over the wand. FU beam. Oh, he gave us a nice one. Posh, rat's time. Oh yeah, that's right. That happens because... Oh! What am I doing? Oh god, he's in the face. No, he's not. Not yet. He's in the face. Don't trust it. Okay. What? Where you going? panicked at the FU beam. I was actually thinking about that. I'm like, I always dodged it. And I'm like, but I pick up the shield now in my row. So I was thinking about the FU beam before it actually happened. Four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10. Or is that not 10? Maybe I'm at 1, 2, 3. Get away, let's get close. 4, wow. 5. Too close, not too far. I doubt this patch was gonna be as nice. Whoa. Yes, was nice. He was playing nice. Oh, come on. Now this panicked me last time. Because space. Hate these guys so much. Even though it's a simple room, I can't wrap my mind around it being simple. Because of this reason, the jerks in this room. I mean, I could do the regular, just go up and sword or bond. They are jerks in this room. Shoot. Same thing in this room. Wow. That one didn't get pushed back. So far. Oops. Keys. Oh. Keys. Keys. Super keys. Probably shouldn't have done that, but Oh god, forgot about that. Oh god. Done. Game. That's game, guys. Swordless, damageless. It's done. Yay!